the altitude restriction. 27X,
yeah, straight up, right in front of your hairdo, and this one should be right in front of your mouth. Say 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Loud and clear. How about you ladies back there?
Yep, we can hear you.
All right. You're in communication. Now, press this button, please. You can put your cellular away because you're going to be busy pressing buttons. And press this button twice.
Exit.
Twice. Once, twice. Enter. Yeah. That means it'll actually set this up. Now press this button, we're going to hear the airport weather. Go ahead and do that. This one.
Press this one?
Yeah.
Airport information, Gulf 2150 Zulu. Wind 1804, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 24, dew point minus 04, altimeter 3015. VOR Alpha circling approach, in-use landing and departing runway 12. Also, hazardous weather advisories are available on HiWAS and flight service frequencies. As the controller on initial contact at UAV Information Gulf. Whiteman Airport Information Gulf 2150 Zulu. Wind 1804, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 24, dew point minus 04, altimeter 3015.
Okay. Very good.
VOR Alpha circling approach, in-use landing and departing
now,
runway 12. Also, hazardous weather advisory.
Now I'm going to tell the controller who we are. We are 882 Foxtrot, where we are at rotor effects, with what weather information, Gulf, and what we want to do. Taxi for takeoff, then we're going to move. Microphone close to your mouth, remember.
Hello?
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
Yeah. Yeah. Whiteman ground, November 882 Foxtrot at rotor effects with information, Gulf. Taxi for takeoff.
27X, roger, left clear traffic.
A question.
And calling Whiteman ground for taxi, taken.
882 Foxtrot at rotor effects with information, Golf. Taxi for takeoff.
882 Foxtrot, Whiteman ground, runway 12, taxi alpha.
Runway 12, taxi alpha, 882 Foxtrot. Now let the brakes go. Press the top of the left pedal, top of the left.
Oh, wait.
While holding the right. Notice how it's turning?
Yes.
Very good. Now let the left go,
uh-huh.
And quickly press top of the right a little so it doesn't go left. You see it goes, there you go. Now a little less, lift your foot.
Okay.
Very good. Now, yeah, a little less pressure. Press your left foot a little, top of the left, top of the left.
Okay.
There you go, so that it goes center. Otherwise, caster wheel turns and it just goes completely around the circle.
Okay.
You see that thin yellow line?
Yeah.
Going that way, we're gonna go on it.
Okay.
Now press top of the right foot, right about here, right there. Very good, like that. Now once it's on the line, press top of the left to stop it a little.
Okay.
There you go. Now hold the yellow line as you see it between your legs. There you go.
Okay.
This is how you steer that one.
Nice.
This is another little pop people to Delta Alpha to parking area frequency.
Line ends. We're gonna take the left turn. So you're gonna, we're at the split point, you're gonna press top of the left foot.
Okay.
Okay? Right about now. Press top of the left foot. There you go.
3322 Foxtrot, right, Madera.
There you go. 882 Foxtrot, what can we do for you?
This is a 3322 Foxtrot, white tower, continue on the right base runway.
Now let go of the left foot because we're going too much.
Okay.
We're
going
to press top of the right to get on the line. Then we're going to press top of the left a little.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh, that's
it takes
a
little
right
finesse to figure it out, but this is your first time.
Right
yeah.
I mean, you're doing pretty well.
Yes. Taking pictures and videos outside and everything, you guys.
22 Foxtrot, roger, runway 12, clear touch and go on the go, make the left close traffic.
Okay, we're going to go to the split point, let the brakes go a little,
okay.
Let both of the brakes, your foot.
Okay.
And there you go. Now, when we reach the split point, you're going to press top of the right foot.
Okay.
Press top of the right foot now, make it turn. There you go. Once we get on the line, right there, you're going to press top of the left foot so that it doesn't keep going. Top of the right, yet, top
okay.
of the right. Then once we're on the line, now top of the left. There you go.
Okay.
And less left as it goes, you know, straight on the line.
No, all right, I'm in Airport 8 is India now. Current wind variable at 4, altimeter 3014, runway 12. The 27X
rate
going
to this area, top of the right foot.
Turning a,
very
mile.
Good. And we're going to go park on one of those arrows. Probably the first one, the oily one, right down there. Very good. Now we're going to go to the tail of the arrow there.
Okay.
Then press the top of the left foot. Hard. Hard, 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 hard. Now press the top of the right foot so that it becomes straight. There you go. Very good. Now top of the left. Okay. There. Now you're going to hold both of them down.
Okay.
So that we can, you know, we can actually stay here.
Great.
Now we're going to test our engine.
Okay.
Now you're going to take this throttle, push it in gently until this needle is right at my fingernail. Slowly. Push it in. More. Hold on there. Let me help you a little here. There you go. A little bit more. Right about there. Perfect. Exactly perfect. Somebody coming in for a landing.
Okay.
Our fuel is good. Our oil pressure is good. Our oil is cool. Our battery is charging. Our vacuum is good. Our hour meter is working. And our exhaust gas temperature is pretty good.
Yes.
Okay. Good. Now, you're going to grab the key and go one easy click, one click to the left.
What?
One click to the left. Good. One click to the right. Just one. Very good. One, two clicks to the left. Just two. Very good. Two clicks to the right. One, two. What we were doing is, we have two spark plugs per cylinder, as opposed to the cars. They have only one. And their independent system, checking them, make sure they both work.
Great.
They do. Okay? And let me set this. Good. Now, pull this out.
This
all
out?
All the way out.
All the way.
Pull this all the way out. Very good. All the way out. Now, push this all the way in. All right. Our engine works. And I just...
Puffers change Crusoe count 120.4 for flight following.
Okay, let me check this. That's set.
You ready?
Okay. Now, look over your shoulder. You see that surface I'm moving?
Yes.
Lower the flaps to match it. Pull the flaps down to match that surface. Look over your shoulder.
There
right
you go.
About there. Too much.
Wait,
go
hold
back.
On.
Right there.
You
perfect.
Should... Okay.
Yeah, very good. Your hands, now you're okay.
Okay.
All right, and press this on. Rises, press it off, press this on. Very good, leave it there, or, you know, we're signaling we're ready to take off. Flight instruments, west, and this is west, and runway 12, that's the direction we're going to take off. All right, and 3025 is about right here. Okay.
Are you guys ready, ladies?
Now, yes. Pull your feet away from the pedals.
You're so, Tutu Fox, right, will you remain in the pattern, or is it full stop?
You're not going to be using them until we land, after we land, okay?
So move my feet away.
But your hands are here, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to take it to the runway.
Two is clear, touch and go.
We're going to... Got the canopy.
Okay.
There you go.
Hit the takeoff.
Just picking a few things. Good. All right, then we're going to switch the tower.
Here we go.
I'll tell you when to take off. Just follow me.
Okay.
We're
going to
turn. Notice these double lines?
Yes.
That is the runway entrance. Never cross it without asking for permission.
Okay.
To the, you know, to the controller. Permission from the controller. Sorry about that. Okay, now I'm going to ask for that one.
Okay.
Whiteland Tower, Grauman 882 Foxtrot, holding short of runway 12 at Alpha for right downwind departure to Van Nuys Airspace.
Grauman 882 Foxtrot, I'm sorry, right downwind departure, through runway 12, clear for takeoff.
Right downwind departure, approved runway 12, cleared for takeoff, 882 Foxtrot. Notice the communications, you have to say everything back to make sure you heard it right.
Okay.
Now we're going to turn and align with the runway.
Okay.
You see the arrows?
This is two Fox, right? That's the 3322 Fox. One departure fighter out of the Grauman's on the runway down the road.
Okay. Full power. Push this all the way in. All the way in. All the way. Hands on this now. Got it?
Yes.
Okay. There you go. Now I'm going to tell you what to do. When that gauge reaches 65, we're going to take off, and I'm going to tell you how.
Okay. Ooh, praise God. Let's go, ladies.
Let's go.
Right. Hold on. All right. Pull it up to your chest. chest a little. There you go. Push the nose forward. Push the nose forward. There you go. Like that.
Oh my God!
27 X-ray, runway 12 is clear for the option.
Going up.
Yeah.
Lord Jesus.
Oh, this is beautiful. Just a little forward like that. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
Not bad. You see this pit?
Yes.
Then there will beam the pit, you know, by the side of it, we're going to turn into the pit. Not dive into, but turn
towards.
Okay.
Yeah, like this. Start turning now.
Okay.
Very good. Just tilt.
Okay.
And just hold it like that. Very good. That's 5 freeway there.
Nice.
Now wings level, like this. And we're going to go that way.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Tilt. And push forward. Yeah, there you go. Push forward. There you go.
Push forward.
Yeah,
okay.
Like that. Like that.
Wow.
You see the airport?
Yes, I do.
See the little control tower? Good.
Are you guys getting this view?
Yes.
Push forward.
Traffic just at your south there, northwestbound is assessed at same altitude.
Yeah, the traffic in sight will continue and expedite.
Yeah, push forward, don't pull it. Yeah,
okay.
Right. We're going to stay right about there.
Okay. Wow.
Roman 82 Foxtrot, frequency change approved if you want Van Nuys or SoCal's 120.4, have a good one.
Van Nuys, 119.3, frequency change approved, 882 Foxtrot.
Okay.
Pull the flaps up, all the way up. All the way up that way.
This up?
Up.
Okay.
Van Nuys Tower, Grumman 882 Foxtrot, just southeast of 118.5 interchange, requesting transition through Van Nuys airspace, 1800 south along 405. 882 Foxtrot.
Grumman 882 Foxtrot, Van Nuys Tower, remain on the east side of the 405 freeway, squawk 0236, Van Nuys altimeter 3010.
0236 will remain on the east side of 405 freeway, 1800, 882 Foxtrot. Okay, this is 118 freeway.
Okay.
Goes to Simi Valley. And that one is 405 freeway there.
Wow.
Okay. San Fernando Reservoir, New Hall Pass. 5 is going through the New Hall Pass there.
Okay.
Yeah, hold it level like that.
Notice SB 249, got traffic ahead to your right.
Airport.
There's
that's
a helicopter
there.
Northbound, altitude case 1300, restricted west of course. Additional traffic ahead and to your left. Base to final for the parallel runway
is
a diamond, altitude case 1400.
Okay,
this is Sepulveda Boulevard. We're going to turn on Sepulveda.
Okay,
turn. Yeah, like that. Very good. Just like that. Push forward.
Standard
speed
249. Just off your nose and about a little more than a half mile turn and final.
Okay,
wow.
I do have a diamond now. Thank you.
I'm really staring at
you.
You see the Sepulveda there, right?
Yes, I do.
Push the nose down.
There
you go.
It's
turbulence. That's no problem. You can see downtown LA.
Yes.
And you can see Palos Verdes, that black mountain.
739
yes.
Off the Tango Van Nuys Tower.
And the little mountains in the sea is Santa Catalina Island.
To Santa Monica.
Wow.
Travel Center off Tango, Peter's request of Van Nuys altimeter 3010.
0109 off Tango.
Assess the 504, keep
Van
your Nuys, downwind
Van
turn.
Nuys, airport.
West of the 405 freeway, you can start that turn now to the north.
Under west of the 405, 504.
This is so beautiful.
Van Nuys Tower, Piper 5119 Whiskey, holding short for 16 left, left downwind departure.
Cherry 5119 Whiskey, Van Nuys Tower, roger, standby. Cirrus 2 Whiskey Tango, caution wait turbulence arrive, Falcon, running 16 right, cleared for the option.
Clear for the option, 16 right, 2 Whiskey Tango.
That's the Van Nuys you're hearing.
Oh!
This airport here.
Okay.
Burbank Airport is going to be right that way, I'll shoot.
Diamond 6 Echo Foxtrot, keep your downwind turn west of the 405 freeway for opposite direction traffic southbound.
We'll keep our downwind on the west of the 405, 306 Echo Foxtrot.
Cherokee 19er Whiskey, runway 16 left cleared for takeoff, left downwind departure is approved, remain west of the 405 freeway at or below 1,800.
Those will be going on the other side of the freeway now.
Okay.
Left clear for left on departure, 19er Whiskey.
Jetsby 249, ground point
yeah.
7 off the runway,
island,
have a good day.
249, good day. Is that right in front of us?
Yeah, it's going to be heading to your right.
See the
right turn and then left
yeah.
turn.
Yeah.
After
oh,
the
wow.
Okay, we're back. Thank you.
Coming in there.
Oh, nice. 504 down with
the
beam.
You know,
that's the 504,
like we're going so
Cherokee
slow.
Traffic departing, runway 16 left,
there
number
the
1/3 for the option.
He's going to land in that airport back down there. You see it right off our tip, wing tip there.
Traffic
you see the black runway?
Tango,
yeah.
Contact Santa Monica Tower, 120.1. Traffic's over the Getty Center northbound, Alpha indicates 2,300.
Good.
There you go, big jet.
We're traffic now, I'll pick up.
We got it.
This is a Balboa Park here.
Just
on Balboa, free. You can just go there and park and watch the ducks.
Okay.
You can also rent a boat to paddle all the way.
407 Bravo Kilo Van Nuys Tower. Remain on the east side
wow.
of 405 freeway northbound. Squawk 0220 left traffic for runway 16 left.
Woo!
You can see the Santa Monica?
Yeah.
Santa Monica.
Ooh.
Push the nose down a little.
Ooh.
Diamond 6 Echo Foxtrot, you can resume your navigation in the pattern. And number 2, following Cessna traffic ahead on the downwind to base, runway 16 left, cleared for the option.
Looking for the left, clear for the option. Number 2,
you know,
on 16
when you pull that nose down.
This is the Sepulveda Pass there.
Okay.
405 freeway, downtown LA. All right. Now we're going to make a sharp turn back.
What's the sharp turn?
Hold on, I'll show you.
Not too sharp, right?
Hold on.
Falcon side, 306, like a box shot.
Van Nuys Tower, 882 Foxtrot. We'll make a left 180 here and stay on the east side of the 405 to go back to Whiteman.
Drummond 88 Foxtrot, approved as requested.
Approved as requested, 882 Foxtrot. Now this is Ventura Boulevard, 101 freeway.
Okay.
Cherokee 19er whiskey turn, left crosswind.
We're
going to
make a 180 degree turn, but nicely. Okay?
Okay, very nice. Just let me know when.
Yeah. Right over.
Drummond 82 Foxtrot, you're going to follow Cherokee traffic that's in the left crosswind now. They're going to be going to Whiteman as well.
Ooh.
Roger, we'll follow the Cherokee traffic, 882 Foxtrot, initiating left 180.
Okay.
Restrictions of the 405.
Roger.
Flight 47 Bravo Kilo traffic,
sure,
12
sure.
o'clock,
look down.
2 miles
no,
of Grumman.
No.
It should be making
a
turn now.
This is
back
gorgeous!
They're
chest.
Just about a mile
pull
and a half ahead of you at 12 o'clock, Alpha in case 1,700.
Very good.
Oh, this is
that's
so dope! Oh my god!
Fabulous. Wings level.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Again,
push now.
I was whiskey tank.
Very good.
Fucking
very well.
Okay.
Okay.
Push now.
Push it down?
Yeah, like this.
Okay.
Hold it right there. Not
wow.
bad.
Not bad.
Not
bad.
Bravo Kilo, no factor
oh
for you. There's still a mile and a half ahead of you over the interchange northbound.
Now, he says there's
okay.
another guy in front.
Let's stay focused.
Cherokee 19er Whiskey, abeam the VA hospital, contact Whiteman Tower 135.0. Have a good day.
Have a good day, sir. Thank you for your help. 19er Whiskey.
That was a beautiful experience. Ladies, I hope you guys saw that.
And I saw 46 on my browser, 8 miles to the east. Push at,
the nose down a little bit.
Okay.
That's 426 Romeo Bravo Van Nuys Tower and a right base runway 16
right. Just
right
there. Just
okay.
like that. And a right base, 1-6-8-6-0-9-Bravo.
Cirrus 2 Whiskey Tango runway 16 right clear for the option, wind variable 4.
Okay.
Cirrus the option 16 right, 2 Whiskey Tango.
Very good.
Cessna 504, continue straight out. You're going to follow light sport traffic over the 405-101 interchange report when you have traffic in sight.
504, look for traffic.
Light sport 7 Bravo Kilo traffic off the departure end of runway 16
yeah,
left.
Yeah,
it's about over the Boeing 737. They're going to follow you.
They're like a little AC.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, I feel
the air. Push the nose down, push the nose. Like that.
Okay, I'm pushing it down.
like that. Very good.
Okay, but they, you know, you can't take it easy, okay?
Yeah, it is easy.
Take it easy. You know.
Because we were getting too high, and
okay.
He would complain. And, we, you know, he's a nice guy. We don't want to complain.
Oh, sorry.
And you see the Burbank Airport, right?
504 traffic just ahead and to your left now.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
That nice
504, they're just about to pass off your left wing.
Wow.
And that's
VA
Hospital. 504,
we'll follow.
Oh, nice.
That's 504,
we're going
to follow that direction.
Okay.
504. And grab an A2 Foxtrot. And a beam to VA Hospital, contact Whiteman Tower 135.0. Have a good day.
Thank you. Beam to VA 135.0, Whiteman 882 Foxtrot.
SO6 Romeo Bravo number 2, Cirrus traffic turning right base, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Here's the VA hospital.
Okay, number 2,
I'm
still
in front of the, you know, in the little green grass.
Yeah.
That's Santa Susana Pass.
Diamond 6 Echo Foxtrot at Gulf Cross, runway
16
right, contact ground point 7 on the other side, Cirrus traffic turning them off on them.
Crossing 16 right, contact ground 306 Echo Foxtrot.
Okay, push the nose a little down. This time we don't have to dive as badly because we're never away from the actual.
But it won't be too deep of a dive,
yeah,
right?
They're gonna climb up.
Okay.
Now push this button so that we can talk to Whiteman. This one here.
White Sport 7 Bravo Q.
There you go.
And 3322 Foxtrot, Danwin.
22 Foxtrot, turn your base down. Runway 12 is cleared, touch and go.
Okay, clear, touch and go. 22 Foxtrot, 12.
This is 688, you want to right down, left down departure, runway 12, clear for takeoff.
This is a 19er, 688, clear for takeoff, runway 12.
22 Fox, yeah, turn your base turn over there now.
In the base turn, 22 Fox.
Thank you, and Turkey 919 Whiskey, you turn your base down, runway 12.
Thank you, sir, turn your base for 12, 19er.
Whiteman Tower, 882 Foxtrot, beam the VA over Sepulveda, inbound the land.
Grumman, 882 Foxtrot, Whiteman Tower, continue north on the 405 freeway. I'll call you base turn at the 5 and the 405 over there, got traffic.
Roger, continuing north along 405 freeway, 882 Foxtrot.
Let me change that 882 Foxtrot. Just continue on the 405. We got the traffic at the 118 and the 5. He's north, inside the 5, he's going to try to pass in front of you over there once you get north of the 5 and the 405.
Roger, we're going toward the San Fernando Reservoir along 405, 882 Foxtrot. San Fernando Reservoir, 405, he says some airplane coming this way.
Okay.
There he is, you see him?
Yeah, oh, I see him. He's far.
Yeah, well, they don't take chances. Whiteman Tower, 882 Foxtrot, we have the traffic in sight.
Hey, grab an 882 Foxtrot, you're going to pass behind that traffic, he's going to be a west turn out to Van Nuys over there, so you start your right turn to pass behind that traffic and then follow the 5 freeway for sequencing.
Roger, pass behind that traffic, follow the 5 for sequencing, 882 Foxtrot. Now we're going to go turn onto that freeway.
Mayor Lima Papa,
you
start your left turn, there's a Grumman approaching the 5 and the 405, he has you in sight, he's going to pass behind you, and you start your west turn on contact Van Nuys Tower.
Contact Van Nuys Tower, Mayor Lima Papa.
All right, Matala, since it's the sun, 6-1 Mike, New Hall Pass, West India, inbound for landing.
And Grumman, 82 Foxtrot, you continue on your right base down runway 12, number 2, to follow a Grumman on a mile final, runway 12, clear land.
Right base, runway 12, clear to land, 882 Foxtrot, following another Grumman, 882 Foxtrot.
This is your following Cherokee, 1-9 Whiskey, I think clear runway 12, is clear land.
You see the airport way in the distance? Very good. They're going to go toward it.
27X-ray, downwind to beam.
27X-ray, extend downwind number 3 for the runway.
Extend downwind number 3 to runway, 27X-ray.
Now, give me a little flaps down. I'll tell you when to stop. Down. Down, 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 right there.
That's good?
Yeah. That's good. Now, you see the runway, right?
All right, Batala, 6-1 Mike, just passed New Hall Pass, inbound for landing with India.
Right in front of us.
This is 6-1 Mike, Whiteman Tower, Beach Street, runway 12, report a 3-mile
fall. Oh, yeah!
Report 3-mile fall.
Let's shut it down.
Yeah, that's where we're going.
Okay.
This is 6-1 Mike, verify it is India.
This is it for us. We're going down.
It is half India.
27X-ray, and you got traffic ahead of you about a mile, they say, out to northwest bound sky.
Down?
Yeah.
Down,
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 down, down,
down, down. Okay,
27X-ray. Good, right there.
Okay.
Now we're going to nicely go down.
688, I did.
Okay.
688, I did.
Wow, what an experience.
Okay, this is great. 27X-ray, you got exterior down when you go follow Stenson on a 4-mile final, report to add traffic in sight.
Extend downwind, 27X-ray.
And Cessna 68, I'm there. Thank you. The traffic is directly heading miles of Cessna on an extended downwind. You suggest you widen out to your right over here if you're going to pass him.
I copy that traffic inside, 68.
Now give me all the flaps down, all the way down.
Cessna 61 Mike, number 2 to follow east. Grumman on a half mile final, runway 1-2, clear to land.
That's good. Okay.
Clear to land, 61 Mike,
all right, Captain, let's go.
The 27 X-ray, there's no traffic ahead of you, says 27 X-ray. Your traffic to follow is that white Stenson just off your left, about a mile on final. Do you have a sight?
Get this, you guys. Just record this going down. Look at this view, Elise.
We're still looking at 27 X-ray.
Not bad.
No, not bad at all.
That's your 1 hour, ready to taxi, parking.
We have him inside, 27 X-ray.
Oh my God, X-ray, here we go!
Crashing behind that traffic at number 2,
here
runway 1-2, clear the option.
I'm pulling. Okay, push.
27 X-ray, are you on base yet?
Very good. Okay, pull the flaps up.
I'm 27 X-ray.
Pull them up.
Pull the flaps up.
Okay.
Let's get some air.
Ooh, yeah. Woo! Yes.
Roman 82 Fox, turn left Delta after parking on this frequency.
Roger, turning left at Delta. We'll taxi to parking at this frequency. 882 Fox.
Yes, thank God.
All right. Not bad.
Oh, wow. This is
your
beautiful.
A little softer, but you're right there.
Same altitude as that Cessna to
follow. Now, you're going to... You see the plane in front?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Put your foot on the pedals.
Okay.
And we're going to see it. Just hold it on the yellow line.
Okay.
Let the brakes go a little so that it can go a little bit to the right there. It
okay.
seems to be dragging to one side. So we're going to hold it like that. There you go. Some guy is landing there.
Okay.
Wow.
The 68 frequency change approved, SoCal's 120.4 for flight following.
Copy that, 68.
Then 61 Mike, turn left Fable there. Charlie to parking, this frequency.
Roger, 61 Mike.
Now, you see that white box? You see that white box?
Yes.
What we're going to do, well, let's go past the white box. We're
okay.
going to go a little further. You see that blue sign on the hangars?
Yes.
That's where we're going to go, right next to it.
Okay.
But I'll show you how to get there.
Okay.
Now, you see that red and white stripe plane right here?
Yes.
And right behind it, another red and white stripe, but it's a funny looking plane. It has a propeller in the back and a propeller in front. It's
wow.
called a push propeller and a pull propeller. We're going to turn in front of that.
Okay.
We're going to turn this, take this next arc going to the right.
Okay.
Now the guy comes in, notice how fast he's coming down the land.
Yes.
He came very soft. Now he just leveled off so that he can slice down. There you go.
Wow.
Now we're going to turn here. There you go. All right. There is the push propeller and pull propeller airplane. That's called a Cessna Skymaster.
Okay.
This one.
Wow.
It's a different twin engine. You know, normal twins are like this,
uh-huh.
but that has a push and pull. Not side to side. Okay, there we are. You know, we started right here, right? You recognize the little yellow plane?
Yes,
that's
I do.
That's our other airplane, yeah. We're going to come in from this side, see whether we can park through here. We might be able to.
Okay.
That's going to be a little touchy, so we have to watch for airplane. Now notice, our wing is going to sweep below the wing of this one.
Okay.
You're going to watch that one so that you're not hitting anything.
Okay.
Got it?
Yes.
They're not hitting anything, right?
No, it's going underneath this wing.
Very good, and it's not hitting anything else.
No.
Right. There you go.
Just a 205 Strat in Tax Park.
Is it hitting anything there?
No, not a chance.
This frequency is fine.
Okay. Now there's another problem here on my side. You see my side? There, but they're not hitting anything there.
No, either. You're good.
Hey, we're doing well, huh?
Yeah.
All right, Captain Pilot, not bad.
Hey.
All right, now you're going to shut the airplane down according to the checklist.
This first?
First thing you do is press VFR here. Hit. Press and hold this button.
Press and hold.
Yeah, until it shuts off. Hit. Shut this off. Click. Shut this off. Click. Hit. Now wait for it to go off. Then pull this out so that the air goes to the engine only. Guess what's going to happen? Oh, it doesn't run without the engine. Get out the fuel.
Woohoo!
Very good. Now turn the, that's the right thing to do. Turn it all the way to off, pull it out.
Okay.
Take these off.
Oh.